Subscribe asp.nettutorials tutorial channel and press the bell icon for latest update videos.
Friends, welcome to my channel asp.nettutorials tutorials. Welcome friends to bootstrap 4 tutorial series. So friends, today we have learned a simple form in bootstrap 4. So friends, let's start. So friends, in last video we have learned a navbar text. So friends, in this video we have learned a simple form in bootstrap. So friends, I have write a code already. So friends, first we have creating a button for another page. Go to another page and write a form for designing the bootstrap form. So first we have creating a first simple form. You have to create a page. You can see this. So friends, I have already create the page and using the bootstrap CSS and jQuery files. I have already include the page. And friends, we have write a simple creating a page using a div contain and write a div class for using a form group and using a label, simple label, and using a input for the text, writing a text. And friends, we have using a placeholder for text. We have to see the text for before the write. So friends, we have using a 4 fields. First name, last name, email and password, and write a submit button. So friends, we have saved this and I will show you the demo. So friends, first we have refreshed the page. It's refresh. So friends, button is already created, you can see, and you have to click the button and go to the simple form. You have to see this. So when you can see, it's a simple form, bootstrap form created. So you have to, this is a friends, enter first name. This is a friend contain place holder. You can see this. So placeholder, you have to write any text for show the text box. So if you can see, and you can write a name, last name, and email, and password, and submit. So friends, this is a bootstrap simple form. I hope friends you like the video. If you like the video, friends, please like, share, and subscribe. And latest video update by the bell icon. For more information, like my Facebook and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And if you care, friends, you can ask a comment or email. And friends, visit my website www.asp.nettutorials.com. And thank you for watching videos.